The transportation system in the future will be very different from our current system, and since early times, humans have sought ways to make traveling faster and more convenient. Tech companies occasionally come up with big ideas, or at the very least, describe what future private and public transportation might look like. So here we are with the top 10 coolest future transportation. Believe it or not, we will see flying cars, passenger drones, self-driving cars, and much more. If you enjoy the content, please like and subscribe. Gyroscopic transport. These are basically large pods, of any size, that are hoisted on flexible legs that can expand as well as elongate according to the traffic's demands, meaning they can pass under bridges and vehicular overpasses with ease. Each time a car or any other situation is blocking the rail, the flexible legs can simply lift up and down independently to overstep the obstructions, which means they can avoid minor traffic jams or road accidents and just keep on going. Dahir Insaat, the company that came up with the idea, proposes that the gyroscopes would be initially powered by flywheels wound up in the morning, and would continue to be powered throughout the day by energy supplied by solar panels mounted on the roofs of the pods. Inside, passengers sit in rows just like they would on a subway or bus, or alternatively, ride in style inside luxurious pods that include comfortable couches and TV sets. The vehicle exists only as a digital prototype, but there have been reports that Dahir Insaat is in discussions with Qatar about installing a real-life version of it in the country sometime next year. Loop. Elon Musk has announced a futuristic vision of transportation involving underground roadway systems beneath bustling cities. The Boring Company, owned by the same man behind SpaceX, is at the moment working on a subway system for cars underneath the streets of Las Vegas called Loop. Loop is an all-electric, zero-emissions, high-speed underground public transportation system in which passengers are transported to their destination with no intermediate stops, also known as Teslas in tunnels. Unlike a subway, there is no practical upper limit to the number of stations that can be built along the tunnel route because stations can be as small as 2 parking spaces. The express system allows Loop vehicles to travel faster than conventional subway cars, 150 versus 65 miles per hour. Skytran. Who among us, sitting in gridlocked traffic, has not dreamed of simply rising above it all and flying straight to our destination? Skytran exists to make the dream a reality with vehicles arrowing above congested streets. Public transport, as we know it, requires stops. Skytran is different. A Skytran vehicle only stops at your chosen destination. Bypassing stations along the way, you travel at high speed for the duration of your trip. This is the very definition of seamless point-to-point travel. The vehicles are extremely lightweight and compact. Small vehicles mean the infrastructure required has a minimal ground footprint, using small concrete foundations and support poles every 50 meters. The track is fabricated and assembled off-site in advance, minimizing construction time and disruption to communities. Skytran's technology allows vehicles to move along the track on a cushion of air, which means that your ride is always fast, smooth, and quiet. Also, the vehicles are electric, producing zero emissions, and allowing for high energy efficiency. Hyperloop. Hyperloop is a new form of mass transportation that will set the standard for 21st century travel by connecting cities in minutes. It starts with a near-vacuum environment inside a tube which enables high speeds and low power consumption by nearly eliminating aerodynamic drag. Inside the tube, battery-powered pods glide at speeds up to 670 miles per hour, comfortably, safely, and quietly, using our proprietary magnetic levitation and propulsion. The 670 miles per hour target number is 3 times faster than high-speed rail and more than 10 times faster than traditional rail. That means you could go from San Francisco to Los Angeles in about 30 minutes. On November 8, 2020, the first passengers traveled safely on a Hyperloop, making transportation history. This test demonstrated that we can safely put a person in a near-vacuum environment. Hyperloop systems will be built tunneled below ground to avoid dangerous grade crossings and wildlife. It's fully autonomous and enclosed, eliminating pilot error and weather hazards. Renault Float. Renault has always been one of those automotive manufacturers willing to push the boundaries of what most would consider a car when it comes to their concepts. Based on the same technology as the Hyperloop and the high-speed rail in Japan, the Renault Float car would seem to have a future only if all the roads it travels on could somehow be engineered with magnets in mind. It is designed to bring the social interaction of Facebook into the world of cars. The glass machine will look like a bubble when on the road, floating around using magnetic levitation technology, while able to connect to other pods to create a weird bubble wrap-style convoy. Seats can swivel and sliding doors open to force you to interact while the float can bob around in any direction. The concept also includes a smartphone app that lets you holler for a float at any time, the Uber of the future. Transit Elevated Bus. A Chinese company proposed the innovative design as a way of addressing the problem of congestion caused by rapid urbanization and the population growth of many cities. The TEB is a bus that straddles traffic by driving over the top of it and running along fixed tracks. Its main compartment is elevated, leaving the street clear for cars underneath. The design also incorporates solar panels on the roof and at bus stops to partially power the vehicle. The vehicles could be capable of holding up to 1,200 passengers each and traveling at 37 miles per hour. Passengers on board the bus are expected to experience a ride comparable to riding on the upper level of a double-decker bus. They will board and alight at stations at the side of the road with platforms at the bus floor height, similar to the stations of an elevated railway. The straddling bus could replace up to 40 conventional buses, potentially saving the 860 tons of fuel that 40 buses would consume annually and preventing 2,640 tons of carbon emissions. Olli Autonomous Shuttle. Printed in 3D technology, electric and driverless. Three features sum up the innovative potential of Olli, the autonomous shuttle that will soon be in service. The electric minibus, manufactured by the American company Local Motors, boasts a range, declared by the manufacturer, of 100 miles on one charge and can accommodate up to 12 passengers. The outside of Olli is outfitted with a PA system and screens on the front and back to address pedestrian. Inside the shuttle, riders will find speakers, microphones, and touchscreen. AR and VR can also be added if the customer desires. The interior can be changed to suit different needs as well. For instance, a hospital might want fewer seats and more room to transport patients on beds. PopUp Next. What happens when aerospace and automotive engineers put their smarts together to rethink urban mobility? They think air and ground and imagine PopUp, a multimodal passenger transport concept that makes full use of the urban transportation space. Airbus, Audi, and Ital Design have created PopUp Next, which combines a self-driving car and an autonomous passenger drone. The system is basically comprised of an air capsule, a cabin, and a ground module. The project also says it can be integrated into other means of transportation. Artificial intelligence takes care of managing trips, freeing passengers to interact and choose from a multimodal transportation system, or relax and enjoy the journey in this self-piloted autonomous system that can ride on the ground or fly in the air. Once passengers reach their destination, the air and ground modules with the capsule autonomously return to dedicated recharge stations to wait for their next customers. Charge time is estimated at 15 minutes, which means the aircraft can quickly be ready for takeoff again. Autonomous transport pods. Revealed to the public in Dubai, the next autonomous pods are looking to restructure logistics, public transport, and even the way we do business. Next is an advanced smart transportation system based on swarms of modular electric vehicles. It's basically a box with seats on wheels. Maybe it doesn't have the most visually pleasing or futuristic design, aside from a slight lean to this cubic structure, but it could work. Each module can join and detach from other modules on standard city roads. When joined, they create an open bus-like area among the modules, allowing passengers to stand and walk from one module to another. The smart routing system of Next will autonomously drive the vehicles and join together module in order to redistribute passengers and optimize occupancy rates, cutting energy consumption and traffic footprint. Bell Nexus. This is Bell Nexus, a five-seat, autonomous electric air taxi concept known as an EVTOL, or electric vertical takeoff and landing, that could become a seamless part of urban living. Intended to be accessible as well as affordable for families and commuters, hailing a Nexus might become as easy as summoning a rideshare. Designed to take off and land vertically, the six tilting electric ducts provide lifting power for quick takeoffs and easy maneuvering in overcrowded cities. Vehicles like the Nexus have the potential to cut travel time for both short and long distance trips while reducing traffic congestion, noise, and pollution. Turn a 45-minute drive into a 10-minute flight. The safe, convenient air taxi is designed to let you make the most of your commute. Its sleek cabin offers a comfortable space for you to relax, work, or socialize, all while saving your most precious resource, time. Which of these options will solve the problem in your opinion? Leave a comment. Our other cool stuff is showing up right now, so grab a snack and check it out. Stay tuned and I'll see you next time.